I haven't even damaged him. He died badly. Maybe the second part I'd be better with a fast weapon. I couldn't even touch him.
Kiss your infant son.
Hey, son.
Kiss your firstborn son and heir.
This little green bean. Hey, buddy, you little green bean. Good night, my man.
I like it. You're good, too.
He's tired.
Mm-hmm.
Did he eat?
Good. Okay, thanks, honey. Back to normal tomorrow. Ember 4, maybe. Interesting cryptoid. Did not get a single hit. Bandit knife. I could be doing a lot better here. Okay, not too bad there. He got me! At least I hit him that time. Does he have like a cool thing on his back? Yes, my damage is really good. Yes, I used my fight skill there. It worked well. That's a really good fight skill on this weapon, too. No, that's awesome, Avalander. Ah, I don't care about my souls. Do I? I need like 20,000 to level up now. I don't know. Somehow I don't care that much. He's still caught up. It's a garbage place to run through. What the heck? I thought I at least could hit them. Why did they fight each other like that? I didn't figure that out yet. I am a bit higher level than probably I should be. 40? 38? I co-opted a little bit. I got 5 levels just now. Because I co-opted a couple times through. Or other people summoned me. Let's see, what level am I? I'm level 43. Maybe I'm over-leveled. Yeah, I guess I'm overleveled. These guys are gonna kill me before I even get in here. Dang it. Suddenly I'm having trouble with this guy. Why aren't they fighting each other? $300,000, what? 28. Then I'm way over leveled. Oh well. Seems like a much better way to run through. God! Oh my God. What? I haven't... Oh God, it's timed, isn't it? Wait, what the heck? Yeah, that's the trade-off. He's really giving me a lot of trouble with interruptions. My dodging isn't very good right now. Look at that guy T-posing up there. Yeah, okay, fine. Sorry, I'm in the middle of a boss fight. To put him in the fridge, I'll think about him. Or leave him out and I'll put him in the fridge, whatever. You were talking to me, I was telling you back, put him in the fridge or leave him in the or leave him out and I'll put him away or something. Maybe. I'm not sure. It's fine. Yeah, when I hit, at least I'm getting good damage. Oops, I went the wrong way. God, those guys are fast. No, not the baby. Some onion rings from dinner. I'm gonna die. I used my weapon skill thing at the wrong time. For the morning?
Yeah.
Can you do 2.5 if you're doing one?
Yeah.
Okay. Or I can make him, it doesn't matter. Tell him to cool off. I'm not putting the baby in the fridge, you guys. Probably should have healed. Good call. Just hit him. Whew. No, I didn't. Well, it takes a long time to load the second half, apparently. Oh my god, this is over. Alright, how many phases? Oh! Lord of Cinderfallen. Yeah! Oh god, the damage is through the roof. Soul of the Blood of the Wolf. Oh, see ya, Noma. Oh, see ya, Baka. Whoops. Wow, you came just in time, Ritsa. I can't believe you can backstab that boss. That seems really cheap. Since when could you backstab bosses? Like, what? Anyway, I guess I'm not complaining that much. Only a little bit. That was pretty cool. Cool looking, cool boss. The damage saved me. Oh yeah, it did save me. That was a Lord of Cinder. Yeah, parryable and backstabbable bosses. Well played is one way to... I don't know. Is it well played? Wait, somebody's down there dying. Oh, it's probably those dark wraiths duking it out. They're human-shaped, sure, but... It kind of makes it too easy. I'd rather they change the movesets or the size of the boss or... Ooh. What this... Oh man, Catacombs of Karthus. Cool. Well, you know we have to co-op on this thing. $18,000. Maybe that'll get me one level. Wow, look at how many freaking bonfires there are in this area. Okay, I'm gonna stay up for another 45 minutes or so. Something like that. Undead Legion. Now that I killed one of these guys, what's gonna... So what did I get? I got a couple things. Oh, what is this? Hollow weapon. Hollow weapons are said to peer into the essence of its wielder, whose luck boosts attack. Ooh, interesting. I got... Oh, Cinders of the Lord. Here we go. Lady Maria. Yeah. Yeah, that's true, actually. No, I think this guy was cooler than Lady Maria. No, I don't know. Lady Maria was so boring for me. I don't know. Cinders of the Lord left by the Abyss Watchers. I thought these were going to be more like the Four Kings, by the way. The Lords will not return to their thrones themselves. Let them return as cinders. Nice. The Watchers of the Abyss swore upon their shared wolf's blood, which also served as their mandate as lords. Well, that's nice. Talk to people. Oh, it's bad guy. Wait, no, it's this guy. Can I have your hammer?
I know. Need some time. I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus?
What?
This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't be better.
Oh my god, this guy's awesome. He might be my favorite NPC so far.
This place is good. Nope.
He is such a weird relationship with her. That's crazy. I don't know what's going on there.
You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? I failed to thank you.
Give me a gesture.
For helping them find their final resting place.
Huh.
I pity the sorry.
What is this? Oh, that's kind of neat. Yeah, something like that. Ronnie. Oh, Sacred Chime Hammer.
Welcome home, I speak thy ashen one to beat off Ash.
I killed one of those big guys and you have nothing to say to me? Ooh, what does this guy have? Look at this guy's weapon. Oh, it went away.
How have Ashen One bring me? Is it Ashen One?
I'm sure Transposition Guy will have something to say to me. Nah, I don't want to use that. I don't use the fight skills that much. Only like when an important fight is coming up. Oops. I should probably talk to the priest lady, cleric lady.
Return. So, most illustrious Lord Seeker, or should I
Lord
say
Slayer.
Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand to bind them to their thrones, even in death. Oh, I have no qualms. For as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty.
Okay.
In fact, methinks thou hast helped these poor lords along their rightful path.
Wolf Knight's Greatsword. Oh, that looks cool. It's like the Abyss Greatsword. What's the scaling on this? Oh no, it's only CD. Okay. Skill Wolf Sword. While in the stance, use normal attack for a low spinning slash or strong attack to leap forward in a vertically slashing somersault. Oh yeah, that's definitely the Abyss Greatsword. What's this? Farron Ultra Greatsword. Unique? What does that mean? Standard slash thrust. 1820. It's more of a dex weapon, though. Which is atypically paired with an unusual dagger. Daggers utilized as a wedge in the left hand while the greatsword is held in the right. A unique technique that was synonymous with the Undead Legion. Confounds foes in the manner of wolves hunting prey. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, wow. Deflect an attack when timed properly and follow up with a critical hit executed with a dagger. Dude, that's super cool. Wow. There's so many cool weapons in this game I want to use. Yeah, wow. I'm impressed. I also like that some of the boss souls can turn into things like rings and spells and stuff like that. I guess spells. Yeah. That's new and cool. Almost a trick weapon. Yeah, sure. Let's, we gotta talk to a few more people. Should I do it? I guess I should, huh? Somehow I didn't expect them to be the first one. I thought St. Aldrich was going to be the first one. Kind of overrated. That's too bad. It sounds like it's such a cool idea. Yeah, sure enough, Ritza. I think being able to parry, like, using that for parrying seems like a key component. Just going out on a limb here. I haven't found any new NPCs in a while.
If you see the lad, do not think what.
It is good to need weapons and equipment, but they did so.
Oh, hello, you're banned in one piece. All right, but I wouldn't. Goodbye. Oh.
Wait, what? Is it because I didn't... Oh no! I saved my level and now he's dead. Well, okay. Learned something important there. Well, no I didn't. I don't know what killed him. Who did that? Oh, you know what? It's totally that other guy. Oh, whoops, I'm in the same place. Let me go the other way. I gave up my free level. Also, that guy's dead. I mean, I guess that matters too, right? Did you do this? Hey, guy.
This place is good enough.
Oh my god. Oh, he's here next to her.
Champion of Ash, do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my home, I would move it if I... Oh, terribly... Sorry. Have a pleasant, I pray.
No, I never do anything. I never do anything rash. We have a killer amongst us. The chat was kind of slow, so I took away the scroll delay. Maybe I should put it back. When not enough people are talking, I don't see your messages for like half an hour.
Welcome home, speaker. Very well, Denny.
Yeah, it's up to 11,000 to level. Well, we have to do one level here. One co-op here. Where do I go now? Oh, right, beyond this place. So there was a great sword that I picked up in the PAX demo. The PAX demo. And it was called just the great sword, I think. But it had a different moveset than the great sword I picked up here. It had the regular horizontal moveset, not the Dark Souls 2 overhead moveset. Where did that one go? I don't have any wide sweeping weapon like that. Large wide sweeping weapon. This is also taking a lot longer than I expected to get summoned. I've gotten spoiled already by this game. Maybe Ritza. I don't know, maybe. Norman. Alright, Norman, let's do this thing. Ooh, he's got the butcher's knife. Very nice. What's the play here, Norman? Is he waiting for a summon or something? Okay, Avalander. What? Oh, is he waiting for that fight to get done? I'm going out there to fight. Screw that. Ah. He was worried about that fight. I was... No, I'm not gonna wait around. Well, he hasn't opened the door yet either. He doesn't want to explore around or anything? Yeah, man. Whatever you say, boss. I'll vote to skip. Sure. It's a cool cutscene. I think this might be his first time through. Oh, look, he's got the cool greatsword. Oh, that's what it is, Ridza. I heard stuff in the background. I'm like, where's that coming from? I can't tell what that is. And now I get it. Yes, they're inside here fighting. Awesome. I'm dead! There you go, Norman. It's all yours. You got this. Maybe he didn't. Maybe he doesn't. Sorry, Norman. I messed up. I got a little too aggressive there. My bad, Norman. Well, these things happen sometimes. I love this weapon, but geez, the stamina cost is crazy. Oh god, I don't have that one. Well, this guy looks like a caster of some sort. Moon neck? Was that say mo- does it say moon neck? No, Mao Neko. Why'd you run right past that guy and aggro him? I prefer moon neck. Oh no, never mind, he's got a rapier. Get in there, Moon Neck! Get in there! Oh, he's got a flamber. Thank you. This is good stun lock. Nice. This guy knows what to do. Oh my god! Dude, that flamberge was stunning him like crazy. Oh man, he's got a lot of gestures there. Look at Career Sunbro over there. That was incredible. Well, I've got the damaged dump truck, and we've got hello. What was that guy's name? I don't remember what his name was. One last one. Then we go. Stun locking was amazing. Oh, that's cool, Ritsa. Oh yeah, seriously, Ritsa. I know. Sif with the alternate cinematic. I don't know, man. Sif with the alternate cinematic just like it tugs at you. That's so incredibly poignant. But Maiden Astraea and Carl Vinland, pretty amazing. Yeah, Icarus. Knight 111 mare. What's he got there? Just a regular battle axe? Yo, upgrade your axe, man. Check it out. Get one of these things. Is he wearing like starting set still? It's all starting stuff. Northern set, except for the shield. Oh, which he just swapped. For grass crest. He's swatting mosquitoes or something? What is this? Basically Avalanter. Is he waiting? Is he seriously gonna sit here and wait? Because I'm not. If he's gonna sit here and wait, I'm not. This guy needs to get an upgraded axe ASAP. This guy's axe needs some serious work. Knight 111 mare. reads. Oh my god, this guy has no idea what he's doing. Should I drop him something? Should I drop him a good weapon? Like, he needs some help here. I think this axe might be unupgraded. Oh, I don't have anything. I don't keep all my stuff on me. No, I would definitely drop him something. Yeah. Okay. This guy's gonna have trouble. 62 from a charge I do. Get him. Nice hit! Should I send him a message? No, I'm not going to drop him a weapon. I'm just going to tell him he should upgrade his weapon. Should I? I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't. I just told him, is your weapon unupgraded? Nice job making it this far. And good luck with this fight. Visit Andre. Yeah. Oh my god. If he says I killed him, I will be like, what? Andre respawns. No way. You do that hammer, the drill kick thing. Bubba Sam. I like this guy's get up. Let's do this thing, Bubba Sam. What are we doing here, buddy? I love this curl up emote. I love it. What are we waiting for? If you say it's for the enemies outside to... I think he's waiting for a summon, maybe. I'm so sad that curling up in that nest upstairs didn't do anything. Okay, we're going? Are we fighting this guy? His damage is pretty decent. Dude, he's knocking these guys all over the place. I can't even hit them. Oh, that's good, Avalander. I'm sure he did. You want me to kill this? Okay. Okay. I'll do this thing for you. I'm dead! Come on! Get me out of here! Ugh, how embarrassing. Dude, I could just sit here and co-op in this game forever, in all the previous areas. It's a lot of fun. And there's so many people playing. What's up, JJ Moten? I'm co-oping with other people, but for my own game, I'm going solo. Oh, weird, Icarus. Is that a... just like a known bug? Level 44, apparently. Nah, you can ask. No problem. No worries. One thing I don't really like is look at how they apply the lighting effect to the ground. You see how it pans across like that? It doesn't look... It doesn't really look natural. Like, I think they did a better job of it in Dark Souls 1. It's like they drew a straight line from your character to... somewhere. Oh, weird echoes. This is a good one, good boss to summon for. Death United 709. Oh, right on. Nice job. Cast no shadow? Interesting. This guy got the dark... Has he got the Dark Wraith set? Interesting. That looks like he might know a little bit more about what he's doing. Are we fighting this guy or not? I think we chose poorly. Oh god, he hasn't even opened this door! Dude! What is this? I'm gonna die before I get in there. This guy chose very poorly on the route here. Yeah, laundry. Well, I don't know about that. I'm gonna die before I get in. I'm sure of it. You hear me spamming? Oh, thank God. Boop, 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 boop. Cactus curved sword. Uh-oh. Time for happiness. Rated poor. Tri-hole. Rated poor. Any other takers? These messages all suck. Ooh, look at this onion, bro. Hey, he's got my great axe. I think? T-posing around. That's me. I've got X-Bone. Oh, you mean other than me. Who's this guy? What is this guy? Wow. Whoa. Where did this guy go? What the heck? Does that guy have the mimic head? Oh, can you get the... Oh. Yo. I gotta farm the Symbol of Avarice next time I find a mimic. Oh, I'm gonna need more... Lloyds, though. That's not true. You cast a shadow here. Look at that. It's right there. Look. My shadow's there. Whoa, what the heck? There's a mimic emote? Hobmim. Nice. Nice. I'm kind of curious about game chat. Where's my headset? Do you have a headset? I kind of want to see if anybody's there to chat. No, maybe not. Oh, in the sunlight? Huh. Interesting. You gotta work tomorrow. With what? With who? Sounds like a boss I haven't gotten to. Don't tell me. Don't say anything. Mods got him eventually. Where's my shrug emote? Alright, guy. Where are we going? What are we killing? Why are you killing this guy? Why are you bothering? Can we just run? Just sprint for it. This is better. What's up, Jacob? Welcome back. Let's go. Hop to it. What the heck? Get him. Nice. Nicely done. Sorry, Avalander. Wait, I could swear I saw maybe somebody else with an NY in the name. My bad. Wait. You were never on my street? Were you or were you? Oh my god, I'm going crazy now. I can't remember. Wow, he switched targets fast there. Yes, nice. Yes, get him. How am I missing so much? There you go. Right on. This hat is kind of stupid. We destroyed him. I didn't destroy him. Finally getting him. Well, this is my second kill. I think. Well, I guess I'd be crazy not to level up, even though I shouldn't be. I'm over-leveling, but... Can I help you with a boss? I don't want to... Wondering whether I've seen the boss that you're asking me for help with. Is it earlier than this point in the game? Maybe let me buy some stuff instead. Not that I have good stuff to buy. Well, you know what? I'm gonna buy all the embers here. There you go.
Ashen One.
There you go.
Goodbye.
Oh. What's this guy doing? What? What's that guy doing? He's chugging Estus and parrying? I need to bring out more weapons out of my box to drop for people. Rotten Gru Spear. No, Gru Spear. But I don't want to carry them around on me. Oh well. Really delete. I mean, they're there. People, if people want them, they can click on them. Most importantly, I can't see them unless I click on them. Guru spear. Guru spear. It's just a purge. Nothing personal. There's no malice in it. Guru spear. This looks fake right here. I guess it wasn't fake. Go for a bit, but I shouldn't play too much more. Oh god, there's gonna be traps in here, aren't there? You can already tell. Oh yeah, I don't want him. Kizan-ism. Oh cool. Don't come back alive. Please, please, please don't come back alive. I don't know what this buys me. Didn't actually do damage to him. Just kind of knocked him about a bit. Please don't come back alive. Yes! I played them all. The only thing I didn't play was the Dark Souls 2 Ivory King DLC. There's a lot of busy little skeletons around here. What? Where the heck am I? What have I gotten myself into? Thank God. Dude's having problems. Cold feet. Nice. Okay. I didn't even really see that coming. Oh, it's coming back. What the heck is that? Wait, what is this madness? Wait, what? What? Is it coming back? It's coming back. What is this? What? This area is weird. It's like a joke. Well, this seems bad. Huh? Wait, what? Did it break? What caused? Did it just slam into the wall so many times that it finally broke? I didn't do anything. I'm so confused right now. Is another one coming? I don't know what that means. Crystal lizard. So I did this big old drop off from over there, but I kind of wonder whether I missed out on something. Pizza. The ride can't go on forever. Alright. That's super broke. I like that you come down here and it's like, nope, it's broken. It looked like something was about to pop out of that little jar. This one's alive by some necromancer. These guys are coming back alive. Maybe not. Ooh, that hurts. Maybe they're not? Yes, he is. There's gotta be a necromancer thing going on here. Did I not kill him? What was that? Freaking pursuers? Save me. This time the skeletons are the necromancers? I'm waiting for him. I have a feeling I missed. Oh, I'm going back out of here. I have a feeling I missed a bonfire in here by doing that drop off. Hold on, let's get my bearings real quick. Come in up there. Go over there. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna head up here and go over to the left. Well, I don't know if I'll be able to go to the left. Is this the guy who's pushing the boulder? What the heck? He's ninja running. Oh my god! Yeah. Ninja running. I wanted to get that item, so I was trying to back up to it. It's a doozy. This time we'll not take the weird drop off. Look, clearly this is the same person who put it in. One here, and one here. All three of these. What does this say? Praise the skeleton. Something ahead. That's a decent one. Be wary of skeleton. Okay, sure. Conveys some information. It warns you that there's skeletons. Kind of a goofy way. Do they only come back to life once?